and Arnie's. Al Cable on, that's the Harvey. Blackfist be part of the army. Haile Selassie and Marcus Garvey. Big up Tupac Illuminati. Before Bruce Lee and Mr. Miyagi, it's that black man that created karate.
Ladies and gentlemen, off the back of what he just said, yeah? Off the back of what he just said, talking about media, you know, we all know that it's the degrading music, the degenerative music that gets the most play and the most support and the most push from the media. And it's very hard to sift out positivity. That's why you got to big up people like Got Kush TV in the house. Pick them up, because that's what they're all about. But check this out, ladies and gentlemen, in front of us right now, and I'm going to cut my shit short just for this guy right now.
Coming out now.
Check this out. In front, in the building right now, we have our very own celebrity. I'm telling you, this guy alone, with positive, righteous, conscious words, has literally affected hundreds of millions around the world. Did I say hundreds of millions?
Yeah.
Hundreds of millions. One of his YouTube videos gets 4 million views. Listen, from the hood all the way to the private schools, I work in all of them, and every single school I go to, they know who this brother is. From them white youths who never heard hip hop in a day in their life, and to them black youths whose parents ain't around, they know this guy. He's got a penetrative word, and I can't let him be in this building because he's all humble and ting. He came to just support me, but I want him to just come on the stage, and I want you guys, if you've never heard of him before, I want you guys to understand who is out there going around. Look, you got Will Smith texting his phone. No joke. Will Smith saying, "Yo, I need to meet you." That's how bad this guy is, and I'm not even joking about that. But check this out. I want to big up my boy. Give it up for Sully Breaks right now. I'm putting him on the spot. This brother right here. His words. Literally, this is one of our leaders of today, man, and he's really going strong, man. I know. Look here. He's one of him. He's not even dressed for the occasion. But no, I just wanted to say maybe a short word and that, just to bless you lot, seriously man. Just so you lot could just even know about him, you understand? Please.
Yeah.
Give
him
a round of applause, yeah!
No, you got one more track, I'll keep it short, man. I know you got one more track. Put me on the spot, bro. I think we find success by not letting society tell us what you're worth. Because you can't let society tell you what you're worth. Because it's the same society that tells you that abortion is wrong, but then looks down on teenage parents.
Absolutely.
The same society that sells products to promote natural hair, looks and smooth complexion, with the model on the box half Photoshop and has fake lashes.
That's right.
The pastors that preach charity but own private jets. Imams that preach against greed but all fat. Parents that say they want educated kids but constantly marvel at how rich Richard Branson is. With governments that preach peace but endorse wars. If they believe so much in the importance of higher education and further learning, then why do they increase tuition fees every single year? Because we're stuck in the rat race. You know, being stuck in the rat race is one of the biggest of traps. Because even if you win the rat race, you're still just the rat. That's why we need to stop the madness in the street. That's why we need to stop all this madness, and we need to stop killing each other. Because when I say RIP, I don't just mean rest in peace. I mean rewind it, please, so we can remain in peace. Because I had to read it properly to get it right in perspective. Because we reside in poverty, but don't want rights in property. We'd rather rob innocent people, because he gains respect in popping me. That's a real ignorant philosophy. We need to reject its property. We need to reject its prophecy, stand up and RIP, rep it properly, because raw its peak went from rice in peas to rifles in pockets, ruining interstate projects. Raw its apart turns to riots in parks, rotted, I impede, remember, I plead the realness I preach. We have reminders in present. Why you think the Damilola Taylor Center RIP remains in Peckham? Rise in position, life, remember its price. Can you say rude, but it's principle, but really it's pride. Raw, I preach, remember it please, but if you don't, just remember this piece. So next time you hear me say RIP, know that I don't just mean rest in peace. I mean rewind it please, so we can remain in peace. Peace, thank you very much.
Hey, what he's been able to do, I know this is the beginning. Look, he's so humble, yeah, but just Google his name and you see the magnitude of what this guy's doing across the world. I'm going to share one more. Huh?
He's not a god.
I'm sorry. That's just that's local language. I'm sorry, Auntie. Forgive me, please. There was empires in Africa called Kush, Timbuktu, where every race came to get books. My success to you, even if you wish me the opposite. Sooner or later, we'll all see who the prophet is.